I was born in the north, raised in the north, raised in small towns, so most of my life has been rural. I've always loved the rural environment, the connections people make, the pioneering spirit that I think still exists.
Meet RhPAP board member Andrew Neuner. Andrew has been an innovative leader for many health facilities and programs in Western Canada, many of which were in rural communities.
I ran hospitals, I ran programs, I ran mental health or First Nations health or long-term care facilities.
He says that experience has served him well in his current position as CEO of the Health Quality Council of Alberta. HQCA looks at the big picture in healthcare with the aim of improving overall systems.
We don't provide healthcare. We don't see patients, so we have sort of that objective third-party view on the system.
His quest is to provide Albertans with the best and safest healthcare possible. RhPAP is honored that he brings that quest, along with his extensive experience and expertise, to our board of directors.
We've got a complex care plan going on with diabetics.
Okay.
Andrew is encouraged by RhPAP's expanded focus from being solely physician-based for the last 27 years to a new multidisciplinary approach.
I think that takes RhPAP to the next level because now you're more inclusive of all the important elements that make a system work. As much as physicians are very important and often physicians are the captain of the team, they are more successful when they are surrounded by a team that works well together. So those are things that I think a rural environment can do better than an urban environment because we know each other better.
It helps you to identify your community assets.
Going forward, Andrew sees a bright future for RhPAP in its support of rural communities in Alberta.
RhPAP has an opportunity to connect a lot of the dots within communities and between communities, so we don't have to relearn this in every setting or in every environment, that there is a go-to objective expert agency like RhPAP that can help guide people.
Finally, and perhaps most important of all, is Andrew an Oilers fan or a Flames fan?
I'm certainly a playoff fan, okay. And I just want to see good playoffs. I'm a basketball fan at heart, so I still cheer for the Raptors.